3D models of cities. So this is a model of New York in the future, and I can look around.
We'll give you a little extra time. Can you switch?
Great. So if I toggle the sunlight, you can see I get different angles of sunlight. And so if I'm looking at the Oculus and I'm an urban planner, I can see, you know, how will this building construct, and it moves around. And if I could do both.
To model the spread of the disease. Our MVP for this hackathon is a true to life in one of four states. Firstly, susceptible, secondly, exposed, then infected or recovered. State changes are based on real data that